So we're here today at the Castle Climbing Centre for the second round of the BMCs and the MCOS's Paraclimbing Series. So each climber has to do three routes and three boulder problems. They can score a maximum of 62 points for the boulder problems and 100 points for the routes. At the end of the day, we tot up all the points, and out of a possible 486, we see who wins.
I like the fact that everyone comes together. It's where like, there's no expectations of why you're there or having to justify yourself. I've got neurological issues, which you can't see. So the first time I came the first round last year, I was really worried about coming and thinking that people were going to judge me. You know, walking with two legs, two arms, not deaf, not blind. But everyone just embraced me openly. And it's just that acceptance. I think that's the best thing about it.
Today's been really good, this round of the Paraclimbing Series. Really good day, good atmosphere, good climbing. Everyone is quite friendly, everyone gets on, shares beta, tips, advice. It's all quite nice.
Thanks for coming today. It's been an absolutely fantastic day. We've had 24 climbers compete, which is a significant number more than last year, which is brilliant. I hope you've all had a really good time. And we'll hopefully see you up in Newcastle on the 7th of November.